Don't want to spend too much around here, y'all. Happy 4th of July, y'all. Right now, we're on the top of Whiteface Mountain. Yeah, it's pretty neat. I would be, hike with my bike all the way up, but you know, there's not really much of a view, but there is a view, as you can see. This place is going down. But yeah, alright, so with that being said, I would spend more time up here, y'all, with you, just chatting, you know, just getting to know you all, but I have some plans to keep to for this 4th of July. Y'all coming along with me? Yeah, ready yourself. No, I'm joking. Alright, here we go, let's go. Oh, I forgot my bike.
Love your vlog, man.
Yeah, let's go, man, be the best, right? Hiking on the top of a mountain, cyclocross style. This is a great way to start off the 4th of July video, going down one of the biggest mountains in the Adirondacks. Here we go. Oh, I'm not on the bike. How did that happen? I don't know how many cars you guys saw I passed. I think it was about 4. That's what we call. I'm speeding! Yeah. That was pretty awesome. Those cars are good. You and those cars are funny, man. That's why you never race me on a bike, y'all. Hey there, everyone. So right now, Zach's in Lake Placid, and you know what that means? Let's get this party started. Heck yeah. Heck yes, my vlog. Yes, definitely. You can be in it. This is what I'm all about here. All right, am I famous? Heck yeah. Am I famous, guys? Yeah. Right? I'm famous, right? Right? Heck yeah. Oh yeah, let's do it, y'all. Thanks, yeah, Zach Rundell. Yeah, let's subscribe. Heck yeah, right? We the best. Yeah, right? Heck yeah, I love you guys already.
YouTube channel?
Yeah, okay, what up? Okay. Hey, how you doing, man?
Wait, what's your name?
Zach. Yeah, you want to subscribe? Everyone wants to subscribe, right? After this,
R-E-N, right?
R-E-N. Wait, with
the K? No, no, Zach.
Yeah. R-U-N.
Yep. E.
L-L?
Yes.
Oh, it came right up.
Heck yeah, I know,
right? Right here?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get this subscribe. Heck yeah.
I'm subscribed.
Yeah, let me show you the videos you want to watch. This, okay, so I'm going to show you some of my best videos.
All right, I got to go to videos.
Yes, all right. So for when I would suggest summer 2020 or winter 2020, this one's a great one.
I will. He's a
big
YouTuber and a vlog now.
Yep.
Yep.
Yep, I'm famous, all right.
Beautiful.
I'm gonna tell everybody.
Yeah. Awesome, here, nice. Yeah. Oh, heck yeah, absolutely. Yeah. I'm gonna be around the town doing this, so.
That's awesome.
What the heck just happened? Holy shit, like I said, right when I get out in public, all the ladies come to me. I just don't know what it is. I just hope it doesn't happen even more. So few more subscribers. Wow. See, like I said, all the girls on the ride. I'm famous. Yeah. You wanna know my channel, little man? for one, I want to know where you got that dope stuff. Really? You do? Tell me about them.
I'm turning into vlogs.
Really? What's your YouTube channel? Yeah? I'm going to definitely subscribe to you, alright? Hey, how you doing? Yeah. My channel? You ready for my channel? D-A-C-K. Yes. Yeah, man.
Sure.
I love you. Hey, thanks a lot. See what I'm talking about, guys? This is the dopest place on the face of the planet. All right, my type of generation. And so far, I've noticed, oh my mother of heck, this place is more popular, from originally from where I came from, this place is more populated from that place, Scranton, Pennsylvania, just by the day, right? Heck yeah, let's go, 4th of July. Woo! You know what, we gotta find y'all, the bands. I wanna find the bands. Onward and outward to the bands, let's go. Let's go. I love how everyone's looking at me.
Yes, let's do a picture, man.
Oh, I love you already.
Love me?
Damn right.
Right here, man.
Hold your hand. This is for both. Yo, yo, yo!
Oh, yeah!
Hey, 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 USA League! Yeah, I know, right? Thank you. Bro, right now, I am making a YouTube video.
Oh my gosh,
how? Yo! Hey, yo, what up, bro? How you doing? GoPro, heck yeah! Didn't I tell you I had a YouTube video yesterday?
Yeah,
I told you guys, yeah, right? For the 4th of July video.
Here we go!
Heck yeah! Nice. Yeah, you.
I did.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm happy to hear that. How about you guys? You guys? No,
not yet. We haven't.
We will with them tonight.
Nice. Awesome. But yeah, like I was saying, the only thing I can really say about that, man, is basically the whole town already knows me. That's how we roll, man. People just wave. Bang! Ooh! Let's say, boom! Alright. Don't embarrass yourself now, Zach. Don't break a leg. No, break a leg. High five. Yeah, high five.
You making a video?
Yeah, man. Making my own YouTube channel. You gotta subscribe, you know?
Okay.
All these other people are subscribing.
Nice.
Yeah,
sure
you want to say anything to the audience?
Come to Lake Placid. It's pretty fun.
Yeah? Where are you from?
Originally Maryland, but I live in Syracuse.
Really? How do you like it in Syracuse?
It's pretty good.
Oh, this I'm using this as a microphone.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah,
it's pretty good.
Yeah?
It's a small city.
Yeah?
Not really much to say other than that.
And so how long are you in for Lake Placid?
2 days.
2 days. And how do you like it here so far?
It's okay. I mean,
okay.
I guess it's good.
What?
I wasn't prepared to be on video. It's pretty good.
Yeah?
You got a lot of nice shops here. I got a lot of trails over there. Big mountains.
Yeah, you nervous being on this video?
Not really.
No? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm just not used to the format, but I'm not nervous.
Yeah. Okay,
yeah.
Nice. What's your name?
My name is Jerry.
So yeah, there's Jerry for y'all. All right, hey, Jerry, have a happy 4th of July. So yeah, that's our first view of Lake Placid on our YouTube channel, and Yeah, you know, the best part about this, you see that land right there? That's not even where it ends. Those are just islands. And yeah, I think for one of the upcoming YouTube videos, we're gonna be camping on one of them, which is gonna be nice. But yeah, that's all I wanted to show you. This lake will probably be going psychotic all night. Right, I'm excited, man. Yeah! Let's do it. Peace, man. Badass. Heck yeah. So hey there, everyone. So here we are with Zach Horrocks, who actually gives tour guides on Lake Placid. He wants to, you know, give out some information, so.
Well, yeah, just everyone should be out fishing.
Yeah, so can you tell us about your company, man?
Yeah, I basically just have a small word-of-mouth company here in Lake Placid. I used to own Jones Outfitters, which used to be the fly shop in town. Mm-hmm. I've kept it small, but I just do a niche client business and stay pretty busy.
Do you have a Facebook page?
I don't, actually.
How about contact info? Got any of that?
You know, I've kept it pretty quiet. The fishing's really good, and I try not to tip my hand to other guys, so I've kept it just word of mouth.
I like it, man. I like it. How about this? Is there any place we can find you?
You know, mostly on the water here at the program.
All right.
Yeah, I'm pretty relatively hard to find.
I like that. Nice. Well, thanks a lot, man.
All right, Zach.
Hey, have a great day. All right, so there you guys have it. If you guys want to find a good tour guide who's very low-key and quiet, there's your man.
USA. Gotta get something like this. Ooh, ooh, ooh. The Olympics. Do I like what I see? Let's ask them. Do I like what I see? Oh, I almost tumbled over. Whoa. Sorry about that.
You're good.
Yeah, I love what I see here. Awesome. You know, this place is phenomenal. No way. You guys got Michael Phelps on the wall. You guys have, what's that famous cyclist name? Lance Armstrong?
Yeah. I'm sorry.
I'm a cyclist, by the way.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. So I'm big into mountain biking and stuff.
Yeah, we're all about the Olympics here, so.
Yeah, awesome. I love the Olympics.
Awesome.
Yeah, right? Have a happy 4th of July.
Hey, you too, man.
Thanks, yeah. You know what they say. Swag Dolly. See ya. This is phenomenal. You know what I say? Welcome to my house. This is literally like my house here, right? Oh, yeah. I think, you know, this is more... I think Florida is a little bit more... Not as high beat than this place here. Yo, what up, man? How you doing? Yeah. Hey, yeah, I know, right? Let's go, right? Be the best. See that? I love it. I love how many reactions I get with filming this GoPro around. Everyone just goes literally psychotic here. I just love it. I love it. And also, I'm a unique guy too, and a lot of people know me, you know, man? No, but yeah, just look at this. Oh my gosh, fireworks show upon fireworks show. Let's go here. Yeah, let's go. Hey, USA! USA! Hey, how you guys doing tonight? Doing good, thanks.
You're welcome.
Yeah?
How's your 4th of July?
Good, thanks. Right now I'm filming a YouTube video. Is that anything to say to the audience?
Have a great 4th of July. Yeah, have a great
4th of July.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Really old.
Nice. So what's your name?
I'm Bella.
Bella?
Michaela?
Julia? Morgan?
Olivia.
There's some of our guests tonight. Out of the many, right? Anything else? Alright, what do you want the world to know about you guys?
I play soccer.
Really? Same here. I'm actually the UCLA Elite Mountain Bike Racer, sponsored by Cannondale. Right? My mom actually was a state champion for that.
I just like that one.
Yeah?
I do softball for the school.
Softball for the school. Nice. All right. With that being said, you heard them. Have a good 4th of July. The night's just getting started. All right. Yeah! Nice. So yeah, this is kind of, I guess, the view of the 4th of July. Alright. Yeah, let's go, 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 let's do it, let's do it. Yeah, yeah, oh, 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 oh.
Let's actually get up.
What are you doing?
You don't tell.
I gotta ask you guys, okay, what's your names?
I'm Bips.
What's your name, Bips?
And I'm Noah. Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah?
Yeah.
And then she's going to be
You get him. You get him.
You just want it to happen for the video.
I know. I do. It'll make great footage.
You're a bucket. I'm not going to drink any water.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Are you sure?
No!
Nice. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So how long have you guys been living in this area?
Well, we all live here.
18 years.
Guys, thanks a lot.
Thank you, right.
Yeah, you guys were a great show. Yes! Do it. Just do it. Do it. Go ahead. I love you, brother. 4th of July. Oh, shit. No, not my hat. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's have a fight.
I do have some news for you guys. We are going to take a short commercial break and we'll be back.
That's fine. Thanks, you! Yeah, get it!
Go get it then!
Stop!
Get it!
Yeah! You did it! Yeah! Yeah, you dumbass! You're a badass, you know that? Heck yeah! No, not you. No, I'm joking, go ahead. Nice.
You know what I say? Take a turn off the internet and then.
Go!
You got a
badass,
get your hands off!
Let's go!
Let's go! What the
fuck
is this
thing? I don't know.
Come on, guys! USA!
Oh, fuck! There's a little daylight out of me, bro!
Yeah, go for it.
Now the cops coming.
Get the hell out of my way!
Big Popo doesn't want to mess with me. Gangster, you know? It's just an upcoming YouTube channel, too. And, but this video is going to literally make it viral.
Really?
All the footage I got, yeah, just of us jumping in.
Are you kidding me? We're going to get so many views. Oh my god!
She actually hit me in the face! Oh, wow. Ooh, I like that way a lot better. find it somehow. Hey, have a great night, guys.
Yep.
Hopefully, I'm going to be downtown later on, so just to give you guys the heads up, you know? Yeah. You know, one of my most favorite things about tonight is meeting all you guys out there who have subscribed to me, and I'm happy I met you all in person, so I actually know who's watching my YouTube videos. Joker style. So tonight, y'all, I think, and at the heart of the 4th of July, I think I'm going to call it a night. Yeah. With that being said, the 4th of July, this was probably the best 4th of July I ever had. A lot of the thanks goes to the people I saw on the streets, as you know. Nah, scratch that. But as you know, yeah. So all you guys on the streets, got some more subscribers, wonderful fireworks show, met amazing people, watched it with amazing people, went swimming. I loved it. It was crazy, man. It was crazy. It was a real sentimental night. Yo, what up? How you doing, man? Heck yeah, gangster, right? Yeah, you better keep walking. But yeah, like I said, it was very sentimental in my heart. I thank you all for watching and have a great night. No way, yo, one of the Douglases. What up, man? How you doing? Oh, you would not believe how many people I've seen on these streets that I know. Yeah.
Crazy.
Wow. I know it is, man. It is crazy.
Yeah.
So how's everything?
Everything's going good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice. That's good. By the way, vlogging.